Yep, I have one good game and then it just turns straight AIDS. Like, older Call of Duties, they didn't used to have like that skill based matchmaking. Like, it was just like randomized. It was like, it's just more about having fun, but now it's like, yep, you do like one really good game and like put you against like. And like, the only reason I probably even got that lobby was because I didn't play in like 10 days. They're trying to get me to play again. They're like, here you go. I'm not even doing that bad, but just not like doing as.
Solid copy. Sparrow 6, launching SAE. Inbound power. No hits on that half.
I had 43 kills, which is basically like half my team's kills, and they still, like, we still lost.